Hi, welcome back to my channel. Karina here. And if you're new, welcome, welcome. My name is Karina and I love to paper craft. And in today's video, it's a swap that I enrolled with a Facebook group called Coffee, Cakes, and Crafting. And the requirements for this swap was to provide a minimum of 15 sets of die cuts. So, put three sets of the die cut swaps and also one package for the host, Tiffany. Hi, Tiffany. And let's review it. So for these, I bought these dark brown bags from Tuesday Morning a couple of months ago, and I just cut the handles. On the back, put my YouTube and Instagram information. And then what I did here was I cut one light pink shimmer paper and glue it on this pocket, and then create another pocket using Maggie Holmes papers bloom collection and glue a trim Maggie Holmes die. And inside this pocket I have two. The first one, it's XOXO, and the second one, it's a heart tag with arrows, and they're like in different papers. I use glitter pink, mercury pink, and also dark brown. So these were just two. Then on this other pocket, I put some die cuts. These are cameras from Tim Holtz, and put some iridescent sequins and a little flower, part of the trims. And then this other one, I used trim from Hobby Lobby, and the die cuts are unicorns. They're probably kind of hard to see, but I'm gonna open so you guys can see the die cuts. This is really cute die. Look at this one. It's like beautiful unicorns. Aren't they lovely? Yes. And they shimmer and they glitter and they're like so shiny. And then let me open the camera so you guys can see the camera too. Since the camera is quite dark, I put it against a white tag. But it's, again, so that's for the other pocket. Put it in here, this other pocket. I put also a sticker from the Maggie Holmes sticker book. And inside, let's check inside. Inside, I put this other die cut. It's a hard lock and a key. Let me show you guys here. It's really cute. And again, I use this mercury glass paper or mercury paper from Joann's Fabrics. Just a beautiful, beautiful. And again, I use a topper, Maggie Holmes paper scraps, and three fabric flowers. More of the fabric flower trim and a topper. And here, this is just gorgeous, is the word love. The word love. Oops, I just provided three. We were required to have no more than three die cuts. So I provide three of the same. This is gorgeous. And then we were also required to give or include a handmade So, of course, I included a memory dex card, and it's cute. I love these. These are two stickers from Recollections. I use a die for this one. Also this other one, fussy cut one of the Maggie Holmes papers, Maggie Holmes papers, Maggie Holmes papers. Everything is Maggie Holmes. So this is like a Maggie Holmes theme memory decks. And then some of them, I included some goodies here for them. Just extra little things here, like stickers and almost like the same color. Let's see. Yeah, stickers that I got from IKEA. I know IKEA sells stickers too, so. And the Reset Girl. That. And then a couple of Project Life cards, like chalkboard. And this really nice tag from the Container Store. So those are the things that the recipient will receive, including my handmade memory decks. And then I also included a list of all the dies and put it in an envelope and type it here. I know it's quite really small to see, but it's like a table that shows a list of the dies, the name of the die, the brand, and the model in case that the recipients, they want to purchase the dies. So they have that information. So all this goes in this bag. So this is it. This is the die cut package for the die cut swap hosted by Coffee, Cakes and Crafting Facebook group. And here are the three sets and one for Tiffany. And if you like this video, please give the thumbs up, like, share, comment, and subscribe. Thanks and have a wonderful day. Bye.